Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind, I am Amethyst Lutari. We're filling up or exploring all the leftover locations that don't have quests attached to them. Before we continue on with the main quest, we're in the, Goldenforst area. We have a bunch more to tackle in the Powder Desert. I've not been to Thalgard at all. I think this is the highest level area. And, I think here is pretty well covered, I'm not sure. And we have a few areas in the Frostcliff Mountains to explore. There's not too much here, that's just scattered around. And hard to get to because of all the peaks, but... Right now, we're looking on the radar, you see, heading right towards this mine that we have not uncovered and discovered. If that's... If that's water... Or if there's, what do you call it over there? A frost elemental. No, it's water. And here's the Myrid Tower, for reference. We are here. So the mine's somewhere up here before Fortress Goldenforst, I believe, because I don't see Fortress unless... Well, no, it looks like that, so we can't see that. Well, it's pretty close to here. It's the same mine? We got close to it pretty quickly. Okay, I don't like being alone. just want to make sure I have the right summon chosen. Okay. Hi! Quarry at the Wellwatch. That's what this place is, Quarry at the Wellwatch. Golden Forest is a pretty interesting area, I think. £1... Could take it, but I'm starting to get near my limit. Oh, who killed the highwayman? I guess the matriarch did. Quality health potion. Not gonna complain about that. Oh crap, another one. Good, I need your essence. Unless this is a different mine, this mine was a lot closer than I thought. Cliff Diving Grotto Sanctuary. There's something... stuff up here, though. Cheese. Everybody loves cheese. Alright, so let's check out this sanctuary. Sounds like a place that might be full of matriarchs. Ah, no, we got undead. They came in over there? So I came up here, and they ended up down there. Hello? Expert lock. I'm gonna use another one of these things. Dexterity potion. Yeah. I should buy more scrolls, at least for expert and master locks. makes things a lot quicker. $161, that's pretty good. Shield of the Righteous Path. I think it's pretty cool looking. Look at that. And explode! Fire assaults. Standard invisibility potion. One-handed adept. I'll take the morning air potion. Quality. Spell tone for water breathing ring 2. Yeah, I'm getting close. Oh, another quality health potion. I've been finding a bunch of these, like, bonus ones lately. Because of my lockpicking skill, I think. So, Sanctuary, I thought would be full of Goldenforst matriarchs, but still might be. Well, he disappeared, right? I think of a sanctuary as like, in Skyrim anyway, it's like an animal sanctuary to nature. But this does not appear to be like that. Let's go somewhere else. Cliff Diving Grotto Tomb. Oh. Okay. Oh, brother. Hope you don't find a Lord of the Lost Ones in here. Time to absorb. Well, there's another one up there. Ouch. Cheap invisibility potion, 10 more starling arrows. They're shooting at me, this guy's getting in the way. Do we still have? Oh, he's up there. Got him? Thank you. He was kind of annoying. I'm just eating my way through these. As wrong as that sounds. We have one more because I checked this one right here. Evidently not. We can get up here. Oh, we can go across. Oh boy. Oh. that one of them was shooting at us from up here. Oh, we've got a lever. Coins. Gauntlets of the Righteous Path, Eternal Helmet. Click leave it. Aversion of Fire Enhanced. Ollie of the Cheap Magic. 10 Starling Arrows. I wonder what this opens. Maybe this wall comes apart? A blueprint skeleton. Can I absorb that? Yes. It still didn't fill me up. What's another one? Do. I have no idea what that did. Oh, poison of woe. Well, it opened something, that much is clear. I mean, well, probably anyway. I'm still not full. I don't want to waste a chunk of cheese, but I don't want to have the bar on my screen. I know. First world problems. So maybe it opens something up here that would otherwise be closed. Just as the way forward, yeah. Oh, it looks pretty frickin' dangerous. Ooh. Who's that? Myrick Darkhand. We've fought another Darkhand before. Estak Darkhand, I think his name was? Something like that. Shroud of the Fallen. Oh, that's heavy. I can't carry that. Hood of the Tribunal. That we can do. Common Soul Gem. Filled. 63 coins. Staff of the Orbaya. Summons an Orbaya at level 30 for 204. Wow, really? Now I'm overweight. In the ash should be nothing, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna drop. I picked up a sword that I was gonna sell, but this. Let's drop that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure his name was Estak Darkhand for the other one. Wait, Voice of the Forgotten. No, I wanted that one. Wait. Give me that. I wanted to drop this. I must have had it on the wrong thing. Righteous Fire Wrath. There you go. So this guy's name was Myrick Darkhand. Down with the Darkhands. See if we can go any further, or if this is it. Oh, we can go further. Oh, watch out for that. There's a trap here. Amateurs. Nothing's attacking you, right? You're just running over the trap, I think. Where's his body? Can we... He keeps getting hurt. So... Wait, how did I get over there? Around here? I would have missed this too, easily. He's about to disappear anyway, this guy. Ouch. Now I'll take some cheese wheel. You guys alright? I'm about to lose him, the Orbaya. Here, have a new one. Cade lost one. I see you. So this is a dead end. Oh no, it isn't. Ah, this place goes on and on. Well, we've explored a whole bunch of last two episodes or some small places, so now we got a big... Apparently a big dungeon, at least reasonably big. Adept lock. The thing is just continuously spouting flame. Very distracting for me as I try to pick this lock. Fire salts, lube oil. Uh-huh. Bunch of spell tomes. Oh, two spell tomes are summoned by a rank 2. So you can really get your spell tomes here. Wow. Okay, so this... That goes up. And this goes up. And that's stuck. Stuff that might damage my mana. Oh, Ice Claw. Stuck in the middle. Look at that. Well, we need weight, so let's take that. Right away. Consumables. Is it not? Oh, it's not. There you go. It wasn't ordered correctly. So, 436 total. Anything in here? Damn it. Gotcha. I'd be really surprised if there's nothing in here. Just the same, I'm not seeing anything. Oh, we continue on. That goes out to Goldenforst. Okay. No? Yes. We came from that way. So I guess that means there's nothing this way. Okay. Golden Forest that way. But what about here? Back behind me? What doesn't... We can't go that way. This is where we can't go? Yeah. Let me just see something. That thing's still going off. Yeah, I don't see any way to get it. Sneak out of here. This might lead us down something. We're going down a stream. Block. Where am I? Over here, okay. Oh! That's exciting. We'll fall off the edge here. Where's the... Ha ha ha. This is pretty awesome. Anything around? Anything to explore? I don't see anything. Oh look, it goes through all that stuff. I like this. That. Caves? Doesn't appear to be anything here. Let's take a look over here first. Our little path ends here. Through all this stuff. Alright. We'll go check out caves. He's afraid of heights or something. There was another area called caves. By Fortress Wellwatch. This is not explored though, at least not this part of the caves. Watch your language over there, mister.
It's just bullshit. I told her not to fall for it.
What? No. Oh, shit.
He's swinging wildly. And then he was flying wildly. It was a wild ride for him. I wonder if this is even on the interactive map, because it doesn't show up on the map itself. I was standing right in front of it. Crusty bread, chunk of cheese. And, there was nothing there on the little radar there, the HUD. Summon battle axe as cheap. Take the money. Continue. Someone's tired.
That's just bullshit. I told you.
Yo. Move. Move. You're right, it is bull, you know.
While he's sleeping, poison is meat.
See, poison is meat?
Like that.
Good song. Here's some more poison. No, my bow's already poisoned, but let me just check it. I've been using it a lot lately. That'll keep you busy. Can't move, but I can still hit you. You are becoming a nuisance. You should know. Is that a different old? Yeah, it was a different old tree. Oops. Human flesh. Yummy. Cheese wheel, stew, ox pint cider. But he's really getting annoying, this guy. Starling Navigator. You are the carrots in there. You do not want me to kill you. Or desummon you for all eternity. That's it? Oh wait, there's more down here. We didn't come from there, right? No. We came from there. Wait. Okay, so we have been here. We came in this way originally. This is near Fortress Goldenforst. This comes out right near the exit up top. I just apparently didn't go out. I didn't go all the way up the tunnels or something. Maybe I couldn't climb it from there? Oh god. So this way is... yeah, back the way we came. I already was at Princess Dalmeric's grave, so that's all I needed. I don't need to see it again. Well, that's interesting, it is the same caves. Now, I'd say we've seen it, all of it, this time. He originated in a faraway place among the stars, although the first starlings are indeed seen only up to the meteorite impacts and stuff. I've apparently seen all around here. Fighting one there. Alright, so I guess a smaller episode this time, but I don't know why I'm summoning you when you're a pain all the time. So where are we? I think we've seen most of the Goldenforst. I have to check my interactive map and stuff, but we're gonna head back. I have a mark somewhere here in the Powder Desert. I think it's like here, somewhere around here. It's not really that big of an area, but there's a bunch of tombs and stuff around here, so. And especially we haven't been down on this coast at all. See, there's nothing filled out. So we're gonna head back there and see what we can uncover and discover. And that's it, really. We're just exploring all the areas that do not have quests leading there. And then we'll be continuing on the main quest. So in any case, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next time, next episode. And always, seek adventure.